course, of course. You don't need proof. All that was just... I'm just drunk and talking rubbish. I am. I'm no hero. But I did see Merkins that night, but I was so wasted. I thought I was just seeing things. But back in the village, Romeo said he saw them too. So I embellished the truth a little.
Just something weird that happened to me. I was walking the other day past a place where floral forest meets the coast, and I suddenly got a whiff of that fishy merkin smell, and saw some of their scales on the bushes. Perhaps the soldiers standing guard at the entrance to floral forest know something, although... Americans. I thought they never left the coast. You should keep your nose out of. These silly rumors started by country bumpkins. And even if I did know something, you seem to have come here empty-handed. Even if I wanted to tell you, I might need a little something to help jog my memory.
Soldiers just great upstanding citizens. That one's name is Horton. I hear he's trying to win over the affections of some noble woman in the city.
The corruption has been getting worse every year. We've barely got any money left for ourselves, let alone girls. But
if we could get some red coral, we could polish it until it's round and shiny like a pearl. And then for the color, I'm sure Romeo...